access and blockchain co-leader at KPMG.
The bill does not have tough restrictions Democrats wanted, like an assault weapons ban. Much of its $14 billion will go towards schools and for boosting mental health programs.
Awesome. It's unmatched. It's final sizzle hot deals. Get ready to stand up and shine brighter than ever before.
With the border crossings, hour and a half south of the Pizza Arch, you're still from the duty free. Go to the back highway.
The unknown and torrents in the Tiber River here in Rowan are at top normal levels. The Australian Health Ministry has issued red alerts for extreme heat.
Bad traveling if you're looking to cool off today. Vancouver Coastal Health closing off swimming at Locarno Beach in English Bay due to high E. coli levels. center and why the Phillips very strong conditions here.
Alongside
Alvin. Over to the links at the Travelers Championship. Top of the board right now, Xander Schauffele in the clubhouse after a 63 for Schauffele on consecutive days. He's at 14 under par. Patrick Cantlay is 5 shots back after a 67. A host of others also at minus 9. Roy McIlroy struggled in round 2, second round 70. Drops back to minus 8. The low Canadian in the field. We'll give the ball to Alec Manoa as they take on the Milwaukee Brewers. The Mariners do have the day off. One game in the CFL Grey Cup rematch coming up. Tiger Cats and the Blue Bombers from Winnipeg. Sports at 15 and 45 now. Sirianni, Bernie, Matt,
felt the environment got to his team earlier in the series.
Like, it should have moved altitude for this.
Leading 3-1 the Avalanche and captain of the
Street, Bridgeport. As you save yourself about an hour and 20 minutes. It's only a 5-10 minute wait here at the most heading south. The live shot right now shows cars zooming right down. Of course, the crossing without any delay. Minimal delay there. 15 minutes at the most. Traffic for Mr. Lou. Get your car ready for the summer. Drive into Mr. Lou for a warranty-approved oil change or any maintenance needs. No appointment needed. Find the nearest Mr. Lou location at MrLou.com.
Again, of 308,000 compared with April of last year. KPMG has announced the opening of the first KPMG Metaverse collaboration hub in Canada.
We launched it this week, so we have been having, you know, some test meetings and stuff in the Metaverse on our platform. And we've actually tested it with some of our clients as well, where we shipped Oculus headsets to some of the executives, brought them into our Metaverse platform, and we had a collaborative meeting over there. It was a fun exercise, and this is something that we want our clients and our employees to experience.
He says this is where they see the world going in the next few years. Big wins on the day and week for Wall Street. Dow was up 823 points to 31,500. The S&P up 116 points to 3,911. The NASDAQ up by 375 to 11,607.
Breaking news business is brought to you by Horizon ETFs. At Horizon ETFs, we believe every investor should have access to the best investment strategies at the best possible price. That's why we offer one of Canada's largest and most diverse suites of ETFs, so you can invest the way you want, when you want. Whether you're looking for exposure to stocks, fixed income, or exciting new themes in alternative energy and technology, with more than 100 ETFs, we've got an ETF for that. Visit horizonsetfs.com to learn more. Baseball is back. Laddie's big night continues. Don't miss a moment of another big year for your Blue Jays. Step into the box and live stream the Jays anytime, anywhere, on any device thanks to SN Now. Plans starting from $14.99 a month. Visit snnow.ca.
It's 3:30.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Curtis Doring in Vancouver. Lots of sunshine and warm, 22 degrees in Vancouver. Here's what's making news right now.
As 50 years of abortion rights come to an end in the U.S., a crowd of protesters blows and signs up the Supreme Court.
In light of that ruling, we hear from Canadian abortion experts who have different opinions on whether or not our healthcare system can support American women.
Just ahead of the hottest weekend of the year so far, Vancouver Coastal Health has closed two popular beaches due to high E. coli levels. And a former member of the BC Lions has been handed a life sentence following the brutal